And the other is just to say that as improvising musicians, what this means is that we are composing music on the spot. So we compose in a constant relationship to our environment. And whichever way you might want to construct the word, invisible environments, imaginary environments, audible environments, tactile environments. So the music that we play is music that has never been heard before and will never be heard again. And to say anything more is to, I don't know what else I can say. So I guess here goes. Thank you. That's what I wanted to say.
Can you hear? Get closer. I'm telling you, get closer. As close as you want. You can come on in the back and just stand right here with us if you want. I'm serious. If you want, you can move around here and just stand right behind us because you'll hear better.
Thank you.
Can everyone hear?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, good. Wow. Technology.
Let's play soccer. I'm trying to get to a level where nobody can hear me.
Well, the buzz off the strings are beginning work.
Thank you.
Thank you.